Hey, what's going on, chat? What's going on? 30 seconds, we'll begin or we'll continue our triangle strategy. We're back at it. Let's try to finish her up. I know I can only get in a couple hours at a time, so that's why we haven't finished it so far, but let's get a little bit farther. Hopefully we'll get close. Alright, be back in 5 seconds. All right, chat. There we are. Let's continue our journey. Load up a game here. Where are we at? That's an auto save, chapter 5. That's where we want to be. Alright. Character services are now available on the world map. View them to rally new allies to your cause or learn more about those who have already joined you. The characters rallied to your cause are influenced by Sierra's conviction. The strength of your bottom with an ally depends on the number of times that character has been deployed in battle. Some character stories may not be available right away, depending on your progress in the main story. Alright. See what we got going on here. Word of Asfrost invasion of the Crown City reaches civilian of the... Sonora uses hidden tunnels beneath the castle to sneak in and save the royal family. Alright, we'll go to this one first. Turn up just a tad for you guys. There we go. He's taken. Everybody's freaking out now. Assassins at night. I mustn't charge carelessly into the enemy's blade. Time to find out what happened here. Once again, we're going to kind of just scroll through it. If you guys want to read it or whatever, you guys can do the VOD a little bit. Hold fast, brave shoulder. Brave, tell us what happened to you. Yes, sir. She stormed the castle. No, it can't be. What would you have to do such thing? Okay. That was like because it was a cut. Little, it was a little cut scene. Sure, is why I read that real quick. Oops. This camera's a little touchy. Alright, we'll save him for last. That's also another little cut screen, same with that one. Household defenders of the crown, you come in our hour of need. I thank you for your love. It is my duty as Lord of the High House. Come, brother, let's defend our king. Stay strong, good man. Rest in peace. You have more than earned it. Let's not see if it said anything different. But it did. Alright, now for the kind of important ones. The enemy is already deep within the castle. We've made it look simple. We must head to my father's side. We know not what the enemy wants. Let's remain admirable to whatever awaits us. As Lords of High House, I swear to you I shall protect the king. Come what may. Pray hold, you are of royal blood, which may make you a target as well. Always gotta be the good guy. It is a blessing to have you on my side. I've never felt such courage. The King's Guard and Sir Maxwell will be with Father. I have every hope they yet live. Yet every second counts. We must make haste to the throne room. Make sure you're not missing anything. Oh, there it is. Stone. We cast the stone onto you. Kitty cat. Made sure to talk to almost every kitty cat so far, so. We're too late. Is there another? I thought I seen. There it is. Aha. Got it. Alright. I think that's gonna be it. The only bodies here belong to the Royal Guard, the nobles. Themselves most definitely. Makes me sick thinking such cowards serve their king. We cannot expect them to fight. My only concern is that their money does not fall into the hands of the enemy. Let us consider their duties to the crown fulfilled and leave it at that. For the moment, we shall all share a common goal, survival. We can have our revenge. If we survive. Yeah, that sounds good. That sounds good enough. True words were never spoken. Lead the way, lad. We've came the country to save. We'll save the king, yes. But the kingdom will be another matter. We cannot defeat Asfrost alone. Right ear. Got up in the moment there. Alright, that looks like it. Hopefully there's nothing else in here, chat. Doesn't look like it. We talked to the kitty cat. Talked to every animal. I think first one was actually a dog. Second one was a kitty cat. So on and so forth. Yes. We'll learn nothing more here. We must keep moving. Alright. Looks like another battle coming up. Alright, let's double check. Make sure there's nobody talking crap about us somewhere. Or anything like that. Whoa. Map got bigger again. Alright, let's go. Doesn't look like anybody's talking crap or any other cutscenes, so continue the story. Wow. Check enemies. The overview option allows you to see the exact conditions that must be met in order to ensure victory. Be aware that this will not be displayed for all battles. Make sure Roland reaches the castle entrance. Allow Roland to fall. So Roland's got to stay alive. Basically what it comes down to. The weather is clear and the wind is breezy. View stage overview before the battle. Nah, we're fine. Who wins the battle? They had a couple more options in here. But we must only be like halfway done, maybe? I don't know. So we have to make sure that he stays alive, which probably means that he's controlled by the computer. Great! We've already did this once. Because they're mean. Time to work. Wait a minute. We have to take this out. We do. We gotta take out the guard. Huh. Interesting. Oh, but we will. Actually, I think if we move here, we can attack this dude.
Yep.
Good. Person that shoots arrows is blind. Dang it, I hate when I do that. You do. She's the healer. What? You're blind. My shield bearer. Or should I take out the fence? If I take out the fence, we have to fight him. I think we'll take out the fence. Actually. My turn. We even throw it up there? Nope. We cannot. Deals damage to any unit standing atop of the square. Flame die after 43 units take action. Holy cow, 43? Take cover. Give her defense. So we'll move here, then we'll give her defense. A swordsman. I think, well, actually, I think we're back up here. Because I don't think that they're going to go through the fire. Who got hit on this side? I can't remember. Oh, yeah. Him. He did. He got boo-boos. Let's cure his boo-boos. You're welcome. I know you will. You stink, dude. You can't even dodge that. He was on ice. On ice. Flipping everything else. That's just so weird. Or Pyromancer. It dirt. Oh, he's blocked. Can't see him. Can't see him. I should be able to throw it from up here. Can I? Why would I get want him to take cover? Comes invisible for two turns. You can't throw poison down? Why can you not throw it down? That is stupid. Alright, well, that's dumb. So we'll move here, but we'll take cover, I guess. A horse going up and down a ladder. Of course there is. I gotta get him out of there. Gotta get him out to there. still useless.
I could do it.
I can't stand on it. Can't heal across. So probably best option is just sit back. Nobody needs that. You're flipping blind, dude. Like, how do you? That really irritates me so bad. That stinks. I gave her all that crap. So I guess she's just gonna sit for one turn. You better not freaking die. Holy jeez. Is he gonna get to attack first? I don't like it. I don't like it yet. I think he's gonna get to attack first, so we're gonna have to use a potion on him. Basically block him so he doesn't die. Yeah, whatever. I didn't want to hear it. Yep, good choice. Oof. Good choice. I had a feeling that he was the next one to move. Bye. Would have been nice. Let's see here. Once again, move an ally's turn to directly. Oh. Oops, did it again. Oh, need to move. Bye. Bye. Yeah, but they don't. One hits both of them. But this one does. One. Cure his wounds. Thanks. And we'll probably just keep her here. Safer. Yay, you actually get to kill somebody. Got my back. For him to move. It does. Why does it hurt? You're healing yourself. Unfortunately, she's got us there. I don't like that. Not a fan of that. Do I dare? Do I dare? I almost have to. Yeah, I can do that. And that puts him in the middle. Oh, it didn't. Well, that sucks. Can't remember which one's going to be able to move, though. He has to, because he's got to protect the dude's back. Yeah, not a problem. Since I have to keep you alive. Oh. Actually, wait. Can I go up there? Run! Just kidding. How much health do you have? A little less than half. Here and do the hawk. I'll do that. First dance. Stay alive. He's gonna need help over here. That's really not worth it. Yeah. Really not worth it. So I should move her back. And turn. No, we can't do that. That'd be dumb. Just gonna have to end her turn, I think. Damn it. I was hoping he'd get to move first. Damn it. Really hoping that that block dude would have been able to do that. Son of a biscuit. Behind you. I don't think that there's a square there, so I think we'll be good. Alright, so you're gonna have to. He's too far away. Crap. I'm just gonna have to do that. Fathers, do it. You're dead.
I'm sorry.
Level up. I don't think I can shoot that dude from up here. You don't have a choice, you're gonna have to fight, so... That's gonna put him out there, though. So I would have to put him here. Oh, he doesn't have rush right now, anyways. Well, that's pretty easy, then. Do that, do that. You do. This never seems to work. Movement never really gets any farther than what it is. Nothing else right now. Oops, dang it, I'm gonna do that. I always do it too. Blind does absolutely nothing. Telling you. So if I move here, that's going to kill that dude. But is he going to die in the process? Or should I wait one more and just heal myself? Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna have to do. You're just gonna have to sit here. Oops. Just gonna have to sit there.
Take that, you bad man.
So far, we're doing all right there, chat. So far. His turn. Being a pain in the butt. Lying doesn't seem to work anyway, so.
Oh, no.
He's still alive, seriously, by one stroke of luck. My lord. I'm gonna have to go down and take him out. Oh, yeah. Don't be sorry. Yeah, just kill yourself. Yeah, yourself. You're good. Good as gold. I don't want him to get the high ground, so. I have to be up here. For victory and beyond. Let's go this way. Now I just, it just registered now that they could have probably attacked. Whatever. The bird. Bird. Bird is the bird. Be gone. I just somewhat feel like there's going to be a twist once we get up there. Because this dude is not moving. Oh, what's that? Got it. Nope, still can't reach him. What if I go here? Nope. So we'll go here. See? Told you. Told you. Never played one of these games before in my whole entire life. First one ever. Would have been nice to have that frost wall now. But you know, they had to be the first one to die. Because that's just the way it works. They're gonna make me go up there, aren't they? We shall. Not too worried about that guy. It's this guy, or these three in here, which I'm gonna have to draw out. I need that ice. That's why. Oh, we can back it up. Back it up. Get them both. Dang. You go with your heel. Got a little bit farther since the last time. You most certainly better. Actually, should I save it? No. No, 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 don't save. Just end it. End it now. I don't want the fire to come up here. And now we need to attack them peeps. Let me just go get the free stuff. Thanks for the money. Here comes more. Oh, from behind too? Like, really? You guys are gonna do that to me? That's so BS. Like, I don't mind them adding the other ones. Surprise attack from here. Kind of ball. Why'd you go through? I wanted you to so that your back wasn't exposed. Dummy. Oh, I can't get to the ice grill, can I? Unless I put myself, like, right here. Nope, can't even get through there. That's great. That's just fabulous. Are you kidding me? And then she doesn't even have that. Because I used it to kill that one. And I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew I should have. Oh, that was so dumb. See, I would have all three of them right there. So BS. They're both gonna be able to shoot before. Let's throw her up here, I guess. Fire resistant. They don't have fire, so it really doesn't matter. Shoot, shoot. I only got one more full one. I guess. Yeah. You're just gonna have to die. Sorry. Sorry. I don't have to do it that close, actually. I see that now. So maybe if I go here. Might as well. Use it up. She's gonna die. There's nothing I can do about it. See? Bye. Yep. That sucks. I needed her right now. And I think she would have got the next move. That just sucks. basically what I'm gonna have to do is probably move here. Need that fire. Right, go get the money. All right, you can hit him for two. Ooh, big two. Yeah, hey, leave my bird alone. He's the only one that can battle, really. This guy doesn't have no battle. He doesn't beef up everybody. Just an FYI. One more. Oh. Nope. That's not gonna work. Where did we end? That sucked. That sucked. I don't have enough for Rush, otherwise I would kill him. And I'd be unsafe. That's not gonna kill him. Well, I guess I just gotta take my chance. Go here. Because I'm either going to die or I'm not going to die. I don't really have a choice. Don't really have a choice. That's not gonna work. Oh my god. Goodbye. Oops. It's alright. It is what it is. Yeah. You're dead. Wow, he's not dead yet? Well, you're not sorry. You confused me. I'm not gonna be able to heal from there. Swap swats. Just keep adding. It is what it is. It's about the same because it's on ice. So I really don't have a choice. Just kind of just sit here. Kind of don't have a choice. Now we got two ice arrows in this dude. Oh, he's dead.
course. Brother, Gerda.
Well, that stunk. Kind of knew that was gonna happen, though. But we got all the levels up, so it should help out. Well, that's not how I want it placed, I guess. We could actually do this guy just to keep him distracted over here, I guess. Let's see if we can get us some more potions. Critical blow. Grants the currently active unit to guaranteed critical hit. If you trade for it, cover the allies' hit points by 50%, healing their status. Move an ally. Yeah, we'll use a kudo. Alright. Can we promote anybody? I highly doubt it. Requires level 10. So no, we can't promote nobody yet. We're not at level 10 yet. Poison, sleep recovery. HP ring. Should we buy one? Probably just for this battle. Do we even have them in our... Yeah, right here. Should probably do rolling. Just for this battle. Increasing ally defense, 50 turns. Fortify spice. Unfortunately, we gotta buy all this. Enough to get. Oh, gave us back our HP recovery pellets, too. Okay. What do we have that we could sell? Oh, so we still got one on hand, but it's not being used. We're gonna have to go to inventory. Alright. 500. Darn it. All right. We have the iron and stuff, we just don't have. See, I think we got everything that we need for everybody to level up almost. Or their weapon upgrades, I guess. Or at least their first one. We just need the money. Alright. Next time, you perhaps. What do you do? Oh, okay. I'm just there. And that's a trainer. Inventory. So he's got a ring. Who else should I give a ring to? Probably my defense guy. There we go. All right. I don't really need this, but that was a total accident. Full shortcuts. You could use the following shortcut buttons. Okay. I don't know why it's giving me this now. You can use the battle menu. Note that you must have enough wits points, QP points, in order to use one each. Maybe only use once per battle. Who is this? Oh, the spy. Should we just go up here? No. We gotta take it out that way. I have to. We gotta maintain the high ground. You can just sit here for now. Backwards. We don't want to be hit first. Yeah. Sure, you go. You suck. Please do. We gotta take over the high ground right away. Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh yeah, it would. Never mind. What am I thinking? Two turns, so you should be fine. He should be fine. Well, we're just staying back for right now. Kind of need her, so hopefully she doesn't die. Poison. Wish you could. That would be nice. You have my welcome. They don't. Do it. Nah. Throw poison at him first. You need not throw the poison? See, now that won't work. Oh, yeah, well, never mind. Everybody can move up. Should be good now. I mean, you do. Oh no! Crap. That was stupid. Now it's Back's turn. Dang it! Stupid. Dumb. Birch. That's what I want. But I'm gonna have to actually move one step closer. Why didn't it hit that guy? Because I was worried about the water or what? Shield baby. Oh, that's my guy, that's why. Tum dum. That was stupid. Here I was thinking it was him. At least have to get hit once. Ba-da-da-da-da. Just hit it because you're bored. You're dead. See, I'm keeping that dude over there.
Yay.
All up to you. You better do it. Take them all out. You can't even do anything. Of course you can't. Anybody wounded? Anybody else wounded that I can get to? No. So we'll just throw on some haste. Nah, we won't even do that. Haste really doesn't do anything. Hey, Regen, how's it going? What was the farming game you mentioned again? It's called Farm Together. Me and Fluffy tried it out. It's actually pretty neat. It's, you know, it's actually pretty cool. You get into it a little bit, you know. Okay, we'll have to look. Okay. Yeah, if you find it interesting, like I said, I have a website to get it for only $7, so you really don't lose a whole lot by spending $7, you know. But I wonder if Iron Dagger would be able to kill him. No, won't be able to kill him. So we'll have to do the poison. Can't say need to get back to her. Have a great stream. All right. Well, thank you. And like I said, just either Discord or on Twitch if you're really interested in that game or whatnot. And I'll give you that website or whatever to get it for cheaper. Alright, sounds good. Have a good day at work, sir. Thank you for stopping. Appreciate it. And we'll definitely talk to you later. Excuse me. Anybody need Kieran? I don't think they do. Oh yeah, that dude, but I can't get to him yet. I'm still one away. Oh, there we go. Now I can. I should have faced her down. actually keep him back. Because he's already over here. For when these guys come down. And same with him. We could do this. And take cover. Oh, we can't take cover yet. Alright, we'll just keep him there. It's hard to see with this in the way. Look at me learning. Try to go on a face. Yeah, can't get a good camera angle here. To kind of protect them from getting from behind. Oops. You can't do nothing. You stink. If I stood in front of them, I would be able to get both of them. Oh well. Learn experience. Alright, so I want her to go right here. My turn. Man, she's always out of her move. She like gets a one move with it. That dive hawk. Yeah, we'll go for the weaker guy. Just because. Oops. Firestone. Hey, get off my mighty strike. Ow. That hearted. That hearted. So he really can't do nothing right here. Alright, so end turn. Take cover. Biggest healer. Biggest heal that's needed. Probably right here. Yay! You did. It is really grim. Sucks because I would like to get back here. Maybe we'll put him back here and we'll have to use a large healing potion. Beat it with Kane. Do it. That was just critical, really. I'm actually kind of weak. To be truthfully honest. It's an obstacle cost. We don't really need to do this for all the time. I need to try that once. Actually, I'm just gonna grab the money. Because you're still hiding. You can take that one, because that's not gonna hurt you any. Every single flipping time. Yay. So far, we're doing all right. So far. And you need the treasure. Because I'm sorry, you're not as valuable. I hate to put it that way, but you're really not. It's not impossible. Gotta heal everybody up much as we can here. Side. That's right. We can heal him too. Because we're here. Because we're here. Should I run back or should I try to take out this dude? That's probably my best bet. Because the bird should be going next. Right? Yep. So take him out. I think we're about healing him because we got time. Not my time on our hands now. Oops. Alright, so now we got enough. So we can throw the poison. And take cover. Yep, you need to come over here. This dude, I don't even know how he's even alive, for real. I just don't get it. Actually gonna go up these stairs. What's that? Not even close to being grandma. Because I almost think I should go up there, then make them spawn, and then fall back. That's almost what I'm thinking should happen. You know what I mean? I can't really fight until after my healer heals everybody. So we're kind of SOL on that part. So we're just gonna keep like taking out these spikes if we can. Yes, you need to start healing people. You need to start doing your job. Actually, I'll park it right here. Jump over one spike, hit the other spike. Kind of funny. Keep leveling up, level me up. It's all good. You smell defeat. If you think, P.U. Alright, who needs to be healed? He needs a little tiny bit. Oops. You don't need any. He needs a little bit. He needs a lot. And you haven't even really seen him in that battle. You've been sitting on a perch the whole time. Okay. Here's my turn here. Good. I don't want you to go up there yet because you're going to probably trigger all the people. You need to get healed. All right, so you only got one, and we need two, so we have to let you sit for one more turn. We need to come up here. Good right now. Alright, you need the heal now. Cure this person. Slowly trying to take down their wall here. Like I said, he's got to stay only because it'll probably trigger the guys. Guess we find out right now. If it's just him or if it's anybody who comes this close. Nope, it's just him. So, yep. We got to keep him down there until we defeat these guys. Not this guy, the guy on the horse. Just to get XP, defeat the wall. Yeah, we know. Start everything on fire. Should be able to spy my way into here, throw some poison. We're gonna throw it at this thing, and then we should be able to take cover. Yeah, buddy, we're getting in there. Dive. We'll hawk dive this person. Sorry, bad part. Only bad part. Took away his hiding. So you need to come right about here. I'll take care of this person. For victory. Like I said, you have to stay, unfortunately. Sorry, man. Not my game decision, but you don't need to be cured, you're good. He sees the victory and he's gonna take it. This guy, I swear, I don't get it. I don't get how he's still alive. He doesn't do a whole lot. Ow. That hurted. For two, the dagger do more 27. Yep, dagger do more. So we're gonna go behind dagger, stab in the back. So it's critical. Two times. won't do well. Can you not move there? Because it's ice. Should we try provoking him, or should we just kill him? Or try to kill him? Actually, gonna try to provoke. You're fine. That's just a healer. They don't do a whole lot. Take out the healer if you can. Not yet. Almost there, buddy. Almost there. I know. You do. So she had to heal him. Probably just use recovery on him. Just make sure he lives. And then should we move him? Yeah, we'll move him. Try to think of what's down there. My turn. Ooh, so much fury. So much fury. I'm so scared. Not yet. Almost there. Wow, you got a lot of crap. Oh no, that's just that. I was like, wow, you got a lot of moves all of a sudden. Nope, I accidentally hit inventory. My bad. No, we're not gonna hop there. That we want that to stay there. I know you have. This will be interesting once this guy dies. Ah, yes. So since I didn't make him go up the stairs, the other guys didn't come out like before. That's crazy. That's just nuts. Oh, nuts. Damn them. Cut because he's mean. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Thanks. I hope you guys are getting sour. I gotta look. What is that you guys are getting? All I hear is banging around. Oops, where am I? For some reason I just seen that. You guys are not getting any game sound? Why didn't nobody say anything? Oh my lord.
Not even the Dawn Spear can hope to triumph against such odds. You talk and talk, but do you have the courage to test your words? Folly, Gustavolf. What madness has possessed you? Is this how you would take revenge for what befell your father?
Nothing so petty as that, Ragnar. The war and all its atrocities should remain buried in the past.
Then what drives you to commit new ones? To tear down the future we labored so long to achieve? Do you think Hyzant will stand idly by while Glenbrook burns?
I shudder to think what ends you hope to achieve by such vile means.
You always did lack imagination. However, not even I foresaw the opportunity this foolish partnership would afford me. As for Hyzant, she shall meet the same fate as your beloved kingdom before long.
Whatever your aims may be, you'll never...
Father, are you hurt?
Roland?
Brother?
You imbecile! Why do you return?
Be grateful to see me for once. I wasn't about to leave you to these wolves.
you stone-headed brat.
If it isn't my dear Frederica and her newly betrothed, and you've brought friends.
Alright, chat, well that sucked, I'm sorry. I know you guys weren't getting no sound.
Right. Stand down at once! On the honor of House Wolfort, we shall not let the royal family come to...
Sarah Noah of House Wolfort, was it? Or is it Lord Wolfort now? Clearly you take after your father. It was no small task to make it this far, I'm sure.
You must be Archduke Gustadolf.
Brother, what is the meaning of this?
That sucks.
I am sorry for forcing this unpleasant scene upon you, Frederica.
I had to take action, so
soon.
I don't watch myself usually.
Action? What do you...
Listen well. I, Gustadolf Esfrost, do hereby condemn the King of Glenbrook and his agents for their treacherous deeds. Scheming to claim the riches of the Grand Norzelian mines as their own, they slaughtered my dear cousin Dragan in cold blood. For this most heinous crime, and for shattering the trust between our nations out of malice, I declare their punishment must be swift and final.
So this is the lie you would weave.
What mummery is this? Dragan was killed by...
Silence, my lord.
Benedict?
I commend you for delivering the traitorous Prince Roland to me. He, too, must answer for his crimes. Hand him over, and House Wolfort may yet see itself through this unscathed. You are my dear sister's husband to be. Bend the knee, and no harm shall befall you.
What?
I will do no such thing.
We will be pardoned for your treachery.
Your father was ever a thorn in my side. You seem intent on repeating the history. However, I fear you will not live long enough to accomplish it. General of Laura, kill them all.
Wow.
Yes, my lord.
Stop! I won't let you!
Oh, he did.
Brother!
Oh, that's a lot of
Sir
blood.
Maxwell, leave me! Take Roland to safety!
Yes, my lord. My prince, with me.
I can't leave them! Step aside, Sir Maxwell!
My lord, we must flee at once.
But his grace...
Roland! Lord Wolfort, there is no saving me. The future of Glenbrook lies in your hands now.
Father!
No!
My prince, follow us! But I... Damn it all!
After them.
You would once again see Norzelia bathed in blood, Gustadolf? Truly, you are lost.
This land has long been lost, Regna, but it need be no longer.
This is where Sir Maxwell would have us wait.
He is readying the boat for our escape as we speak.
A wise decision. No doubt the river is our only hope of getting out of the city alive. The streets are overrun with Esfrosty soldiers. Our foe no doubt searches for us on the other side of this very gate.
Then we wait here, and pray for Sir Maxwell's swift return. Father. Franny. Cordelia.
And what is she doing with us? She's with the enemy! What? No! I had no idea! Lies! It was your own brother that attacked the city! If I had any idea he was planning such atrocities, I would have stopped him. He's... I know not what's possessed him.
My lady speaks the truth. We are as shocked and torn by this turn of events as you.
Enough, Hewitt! We can't be clawing at each other's throats with the Frosty army looking to hunt us down like dogs.
My emotions got the better of me for a moment. Forgive me.
Hewitt means no ill, my lady. Her fellow members of the Kingsguard were slain before her eyes. For now, let us focus on the present. Prince Roland's safety and escape are our main concerns.
Of course.
Here comes the boat.
These are trying times, but we mustn't let emotions cloud our judgment.
Benedict, you stopped me from speaking the truth of Dragan's death. To what end?
Gustadolf would frame Glenbrook for Lord Dragan's murder and claim it as pretext for his invasion. If he knew we witnessed the truth, our heads would already be on pikes.
It would seem he still intends to put them there.
Because you spat in the face of his demands.
What we know could expose his claims as the treacherous lies they are. If it came to light that Gustadolf orchestrated his own cousin's murder, no one would dare stand by his side.
Indeed. However, words have little substance on their own. Especially when weighed against the power and influence the Archduke commands. Your truth would be taken as the pathetic ramblings of a desperate man.
Once again, your wisdom makes me feel the fool.
No, we are all fumbling through these dark times. You spoke and acted as the Lord of House Wolfort, and did so admirably.
And yet, my actions have put everyone in danger. Father would have known better.
Let us look forward, my lord, not back. There are truths yet cloaked in the shadows. We must survive and see them brought to light. For these truths shall be the weapons by which we lay Esfrost low.
Thank you, Benedict. I promise to do all in my power to see us through this safely. Every last one of us.
I know you will, my lord. Let us await Sir Maxwell's arrival.
Alright, chat, we're at that time here. We're just looking around. Oh, Earth is on the other side. $400, baby. On the other side, of course. See it? It's on the dock. Flip. Glimpse. Glimpse of hope over there. Probably go on the opposite side. Ooh, there's a couple over here. Bye, bud. And another 800. Thank you very much. Alright, now we'll go to the serious conversations. Everything seems fine throughout our results in the establishment of the mines. What could be driving him to these evils? Regardless of his motivations, he attacked us under the guise of an ally. Such an act is unforgivable. We cannot know the reasons for his actions, but you needn't suffer his wrath on our account. Return to Azeroth and we shall make do somehow. Tate will not stand. Well, the joint mining venture flounders. What could Azeroth hope to gain by making two enemies? Which one, chat? Probably this one. I cannot say for sure, but Gasparov did what he did. Doubtless, there are many facts shrouded in darkness. Do you think he has a strategy for keeping us in line? Uh-oh, I think I need to sneeze. Yep. Excuse me, chap. Good thing I was able to mute that. Either way, the Wolf Lord demands lies between the two powers. A precious poison or position indeed. Alright, with Prince Fair Slade and the King and Prince Kern and Astronaut, which is the crown. Is in a desired position. Its future lays squarely on Prince Roland's shoulders. I must protect him at all costs. Excuse me. But our enemies close in around us, and there are only so many arrows in my quiver. Could Roland not flee through Hawk, maybe the best chance for survival. Circumstances aren't as desired as they seem. We will need to survive tonight, and then we can seek out allies to rally around Roland. Such a dour outlook does not suit the King's Guard. Keep heart. We fight for the royal family together. Probably this one. Yes, of course, host and house lakes mess up. Surely stand. We still stand. Indeed. In the down spear fights by our side, our father will doubtless lend what aid he can when he recovers as well. Yes, Glenbrook has some life in here yet. I will fight with every ounce of my being today, so that we might see tomorrow. Okay. Good enough. Curses, where's the boat? Alright, chat. Let's double check, make sure there's nobody talking about. Oh, let's see, somebody talking about us.
My lord, please reconsider. Azeroth's numbers are overwhelming. We would only be sending our men to their doom.
I will not stand idly by as the capital burns. Move, you fool! I'll go by myself if I must. I'll make that bastard Gustadolf remember how true my aim is.
It's too late, my lord. Whiteholm has fallen, and the capital has been taken.
Damn it all. Do His Majesty and the royal family still live?
There is no news, my lord.
Heavens be good. A dream of peace so soon dashed asunder. And under my watch! Your Majesty, pray live long enough that I might atone for my failure in person.
My lord, I fear there are other concerns. The Esfrosty army may not stop at the capital.
Yes, the three high houses might still unite against them. We must prepare for the worst. Raise the alarum. It's time to muster our defenses. House Fox will not surrender without a fight.
My prince, I'm sorry to have kept you waiting. I've managed to procure a boat for our escape. It should arrive anon.
Thank you, Sir Maxwell.
Would that I could have done more. You did well to stand against Gustadolf. Your father would have been proud to see it.
Let's save the pleasantries until we're through the gate, huh? Everyone ready?
We are. Open the gates, Arador.
Whatever you say, my lord. Here's hoping we can make it through without those bastards on the shore noticing.
Over there!
There's too many of them. We need to turn back!
Give it up! There's nowhere to run!
Damn it! They've shut us in!
Is this it? If this is where I fall, I'm taking these Esfrosty bastards with me!
Don't be so quick to throw your life away, my prince.
Yes, we haven't lost hope yet. The boat will arrive shortly. We only need to fend them off till then.
Can we do that?
I fail to see why not, if you lend us your strength, that is.
As if I would do aught else.
Form around the prince. Protect him!
The prince is on the bridge! Seize him!
Oh, they pour from the castle like rats.
I shall defend the rear.
Alright, chat, this is where we're gonna leave off right now. They're planning their escape, trying to get away. That's that. Pretty much, we gotta get ready to get going here. Gotta go back to work, so. Thank you guys for showing up. I am real. Here I am. Hi, how's it going? We'll see you guys later. Thanks for coming out. Make sure to hit that follow button down at the bottom there if you like the content. And next time, I will make sure that the stream has all sound. I apologize for that. But thanks again, guys. And we'll see you guys later. Peace.
Bye.
$73 down? Oh my goodness. I get full army. Go all out. Now they have 705. They got 1700 and 605. 1605. I had to figure out how to get all that crowd stuff too. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it. To help you defend your territory. Ah! You have a maximum of 4. Spike barricade, this is what they are. That's why they have so many people. They're the guardian. They're the guardian. Guys are a lot stronger than me. I can't even make it across. Look at the line just barely even moved. I can't go beyond this because I didn't even look. That's where you gotta just have a scout all the time.
Huh?
hide in the tall grass. Times are not as strong. Why guys so sad? That was weird that I was able to pick him off like that. Thank you.